Partnering with a technology firm can deliver more than design tools and efficiency. Engineering firms like Ramboll have found that the right partnership can help with the macro issues that affect the industry. Technology provider Bluebeam has helped them with not only intuitive and easy-to-use tools, but also happier clients, as Julie MacDonald reports.
Modernise or die, the stark message levied at the British construction industry, grappling with a shrinking workforce, flatlining productivity and safety challenges.
I think the construction industry has to change. We have been doing the same thing for a number of years, and we need to learn better from what we've done in order to improve.
Pockets of innovation and improvement are appearing thanks to digital tools which allow traditional practice to coexist with a modern, progressive approach. Engineering and consultancy firm Ramboll's Ruth Johnson is using Bluebeam Revu, a PDF-based markup and collaboration tool at the King's Cross Regeneration Project.
So on King's Cross, there's lots of different projects going on, lots of different parties involved in all of those projects, and coordinating and planning ahead is absolutely critical. And Bluebeam has been a very useful tool to allow us to look at all the information from all the parties involved and anticipate challenges in an environment that everybody understands. We've had huge benefit from 3D modelling and coordinating in a 3D environment, and Bluebeam has been an accessible platform for everybody to understand that coordination and anticipate challenges that could happen on site.
Bluebeam's Chief Technology Officer Don Jacob is on site to watch the tool in action.
It's key to provide both sides, the technical, administrative, as well as the creative, because that's what's required on these projects today. How do you make that information related to the project? It has to flow quickly. It has to be not a bottleneck, but an enabler for being able to get projects done quicker. So, you know, moving to a form that's familiar to people, taking those drawings and those documents, relating them, making them accessible electronically, no matter where you are, whether you're in the design firm, if you're out in the field.
Ramboll is reaping the rewards that digital tools can bring on site and in the office. It believes that digital design will future-proof the industry.
Digital design and sort of the digital mindset, if you like, is the way of the future. And really, there's no choice. We cannot continue to engineer as we have done for the past 100 or 200 years. And it allows us to design and engineer and construct in a different way, in ways that we haven't thought of yet. It allows us to provide good quality. It allows us to design and construct with short programs. So you can begin to increase productivity on site. And some of the off-site construction is really helping to deal with skill shortages.
Construction is a powerhouse of an industry, building housing, creating jobs, enriching communities. And yet, without digitising the entire sector and increasing productivity, developing sustainable infrastructure remains a challenge. Ramboll's structural engineer Andy Mather has been involved in building Dalston Works, a residential development in London, the largest cross-laminated timber building in the world.
Everything was manufactured off-site, actually in Austria, and then brought to site and erected on-site in panels.
Bluebeam was used to power the initial scheme's stage work here.
Using digital design tools actually means that we can coordinate much faster in a much more accurate way and achieve much higher levels of productivity. At the start of projects, there is this danger zone where your understanding of the project is actually quite low, but the importance of decision making is very high. So by using digital design methods, we're able to bring some of our knowledge from previous projects and some of the actual detailed design understanding to projects in the early stages to make informed decision making and to hence mitigate risks.
Business as usual is not an option for the construction industry, and digital tools are providing a foundation for the sector to take meaningful steps towards a digital and more productive future.